Alas. Turns into a power play goal against. There's a stretch pass for the Kings. And a shot by Moore. He scores!
Wow.
Top cheddar, Trevor Moore. What a finish. On the backhand, he gives the Kings a 2-1 lead.
I've got to steal a term from soccer. Surgical on this one. Watch this. Nice lead pass. Moverare will get his first point. And it looks, I think everything that Trevor Moore is giving as far as information is that he's going to go across to Arvidsson. And at the last second, he decides, no way, watch this. Boop, little chip. Nothing hard. Gets the water bottle. Perfectly placed. But that starts. Now, that's a great finish. That starts with a nice stretch pass. Moverare right on the stick. Moore's able to keep going. He's able to have some support there of Arvidsson off to the side.
Trevor nice. Moore with his sixth goal of the season. That is now 16 points the last 14 games.
Man. And he mentioned earlier again, he didn't get it there. Oh, look at that pass. That's a lofted pass. It has sauce on it. It's received and spinning at the same time. Moore, while spinning, able to keep his speed up to get the breakaway.